So the question is, how can a state that is saying you're traveling out of state for an abortion, so we're going to allow people to sue you, how are they proving that this abortion actually occurred, that you didn't just pay a doctor, go into the room, smoke a cigarette, have a Rockstar energy drink? And by the way, if you did record it, if these fetuses are alive, that's child porn, you Republican perverts.